Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. Hit that thing. All right, guys, we are doing some more funny reactions, man. The Chappelle Show. And this one is called... I gotta see if I want to say it. God damn it, I don't know if I want to say it. I mean, it's right there, but I gotta read it only because I hear that the algorithm actually it helps a little bit if you say the actual name of the person and the title. So I gotta say it. So here we go. Bleep this out, please. The new family. And happy birthday to my main man, Near Legend, man. I really appreciate you around here. One of our big dogs, one of our heaviest supporters, man. We love you. We hopefully you enjoyed your birthday, man. You are a dope-ass dude, man. And thank you for everything. Shout out to Near Legend. All right, so we about to do this Chappelle Show joint. I ain't going to say the word again. It's uncensored. So let's get to it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. We got to do it, do it, do it. They got a goddamn song. They got a goddamn song. Like this daggone, what's that, Opie Teller in them? Come on, man. Oh, come on now. A daggone jingle? A jingle? They got a jingle. Oh my God. Oh my God. It said these. Oh my God. Oh. It said these. These are the N-words that we like. Oh Lord. Okay. Dave Chappelle played too goddamn much, because I'm sure he wrote that shit.
Breakfast is served.
Look, hon, my sister just had another baby. Look at this little bundle of joy.
She's got those nigger lips.
I know.
Dave! I got a serious question. And I don't ever want this to happen, but how come he hasn't been like, he's like the modern day George Carlin, where he says whatever the fuck he wants to say and he talk about whatever he want to talk about. Like, he's going to address it. It's going to be addressed. That's crazy, bro. That is crazy.
Look at this little bundle of joy.
She's got those nigger lips.
I know. Oh, man. Is Tim still asleep?
I think so.
He sure is one lazy nigger.
Oh, my God.
Good morning, Mom. Dad?
Good morning. You know, Tim, we're having a dinner party tonight. I trust you'll be here.
Oh, I can't. I have my first big date with Jenny Halstead.
Jenny has a date tonight with a nigger boy from school.
What? Oh, God.
This is so perfectly written, bruh. This is art. This is art. This is
Jenny
art.
Jenny has a date tonight with a nigger boy from school.
Come on, man.
Oh, God, no.
No, Teddy, that's his name. Timmy Nigger.
Oh, of course. That nigger. He's a very good athlete and so well-spoken. That family's going places. I mean, we're rich. They're nigger rich. Oh,
do y'all know what nigga rich is? Ah, man. Y'all trying to stop me to run my mouth. I'm not. I'm just going to have fun and shut my ass.
Family's going places. I mean, we're rich. They're nigger rich.
Oh, bitch. Morning, niggas.
Oh, my God.
And It's my favorite family to deliver milk to. The niggers. Something sure smells good. You niggas cooking?
Oh my God, bruh. Oh my God. Okay. All right. Okay.
Something sure smells good. You niggas cooking?
We sure are. There's some leftover bacon if you'd like some.
Ooh, not for me. I know better than to get between a nigga and their pork. Might get my fingers bit. Here you go. I hate to bother you about this, but, well, you didn't pay your bill last week. And I know how forgetful you niggas are when it comes to
Look at his face. It's like he's laughing about it as soon as he said it. I know how forgetful you niggas are when it comes to paying bills. Oh, man. He says whatever he want to say. It's beautiful.
He didn't pay your bill last week. And I know how forgetful you niggas are when it comes to paying bills.
Golly, Clifton, it slipped my mind. There you go.
Old Sorry school comedy.
That. Oh, nigga, please. Take care, Mr. N-word.
Oh, my God. He said, oh, nigga, please. Oh, man, I got to make sure that when I stop smiling that I not make a face like I just now took a poop. Somebody just now told me that when you watch people laugh, after they're done laughing, it looks like you. I don't really know what the look is, but okay, it's okay. I'm not going to say put them on blast who said it, but that's what I heard. Okay.
Nigga, please. Nigga, please. I have a hot date with the wife tonight.
All right, take care.
All right, peace, nigga.
He used like three different niggas in that. Like he used clearly their name, and he used the other kind of nigga with the hard R, the ER, and he used the AR. You know what I mean? But he used the one without the R when he was referencing other things. And he was transitioning into another part of his sentence. So when he said, all right, niggas, or he said, all right, nigga, please, okay. I'm not giving y'all a nigga testimonial or not testimonial, lesson or nothing like that. I'm just saying I'm sure y'all already, okay. Y'all like, man, we already know. Y'all probably on the other side of the screen like, nigga, please. I don't know what the hell you're saying, but goddamn it. You better be in daggone, in a safe place when you goddamn say it.
All right, take care.
All right, peace, nigga.
Peace, nigga. And that's the one with the C, N-I-G-G-A-Z.
Stevenson, party four. Table five, please. Bon appetit. Nigger, party two. Nigger. Party
oh,
two.
My God.
Look at you, Jack. Just because we're colored didn't mean we came in here to be disrespected, okay?
We're the nigger family. Hi, Clifton.
Oh, well, hello, little nigger.
Oh my God. Oh, whoa, hello, little nigga.
Oh, well, hello, little nigga. These are the niggas I was telling you.
Are you the nigga that broke the bottle over Ronnie's head at the dice game?
No,
that's N-I-G-G-A.
The nigga from work, the milk route.
Oh, okay. Have a nice meal.
I bet you'll get the finest table a niggas ever got in this restaurant.
And that was the ER. And they laughing at it like, this must, y'all not supposed to laugh at that shit. Oh, see, now I see what JoJo was saying. See, he told a joke to them that they shouldn't have found that funny because he said a nigga never eaten, had this type of experience in this restaurant. And they laughing along. Ah, you're right. You didn't. You probably won't. That was hilarious. They're like, what the fuck? All right.
Racism is killing me inside.
It's killing me inside.
Put your dinner party face on. Hello.
Well, you must be the wetbacks.
It's Sanchez. Don't call us wetbacks, nigga.
I don't want them. They called them the wetbacks. Why they call? So their names aren't the wetbacks. Now they just okay.
It's Sanchez. Don't call us wetbacks, nigga. We find it offensive. I'm just kidding. We are the wetbacks.
That's all. Wait till we tell the Jews.
Oh, you're one crazy nigger.
Thank you so much, man, for enjoying that with me. That was dope. Shout out to Comedy Central for allowing us to have this up on the daggone channel without blocking it. Thank you so much for not blocking it. I appreciate it in advance. Yeah, guys. All right, so that joint was dope. I want to hear what y'all got to say about this in the comments below. And if you have yet to hit that subscribe button, please make sure to do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van. And now we are all the LFR family. And I look forward to seeing you on the next video and hopefully inside the Patreon as well. Y'all have been amazing. Thank you so much for clicking on the like button and following all of the social medias that we're trying to build, man. Also, follow me on Facebook, too, all right? All right, love y'all.